Okay, I want to move on to talk about Facebook. They're taking a lot of heat, Donna.
They are, and when you're taking a lot of heat, what do? You rebrand? I mean, that's what we heard most recently is that Facebook's changing its name to Meta, because it's supposed to be a referral to the Meta universe that Mark Zuckerberg envisions, which would move a lot of our online experiences from 3D, Zoom meetings, things like that, to from 2D to 3D, more of a virtual reality approach to the internet. I have no doubt that eventually they'll be able to make this work out, but right now nobody's taking their calls on Capitol Hill. And I think that's an important point to make. They've been taking
a lot
of heat in these hearings because there was a whistleblower that came forward with a lot of closed room documents from Facebook that explained how Facebook researched, monetized, manipulated the teen mind, and particularly teenage girls through Instagram and a few other things, how they sort of looked the other way on human trafficking that was happening on their platform. It was not a good look, not a good look for them at all. And right now, Capitol Hill is swarming with big data lobbyists who can't get in the door because a lot of lawmakers are saying, not interested, not going to talk to you. But don't underestimate them. They are still a $30 billion a year company, and my guess is they'll survive.